my soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from, I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit. You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the... Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom!
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way. She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio?
Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it.
Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile!
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it.
Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her. Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate. Catch.
Mints?
Your breath stinks. And like you're gonna have your first kiss.
Hmm?
Look up.
But I don't even know how to kiss.
I got you. Just come here. That's the gist of it.
Really? That's it?
Yep, I think you're ready. Come on, let's go to class.
Okay. Who do you think it's gonna be? What if it's one of my crushes? Like, I don't know, Zach? Or what if it's Cody?
Well, Zach's walking this way, so like, go make your move.
Hey!
Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
So, are you ready?
For chem class, or what?
For our first kiss.
I have a girlfriend, so, I don't...
Right!
Would you be available to help tutor Cody with me tonight?
Cody's gonna be there?
Yes. Can you come?
Yeah, sure. Hey, Mr. Smith, where's Cody? Oh, that's some nice chapstick you have there, though. What flavor is it?
Oh, it's a nice flavor. Why don't I show you? What's your hair color?
Who said that? I have a squishy, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Relax. Today we get to talk to our soulmates, remember?
Sorry, I forgot that was today.
So what's your hair color?
I have brown hair with blonde highlights.
Oh, damn, that's too bad. I'm really into redheads.
Oh, okay. Well, what color eyes do you have?
I got brown eyes.
Oh, sorry. Well, I'm only into guys that have blue eyes.
Ah, I see. I see what you're doing there.
So, where do you live?
I live in the USA. How about you?
Sweet, same. Hey, sorry. Do you know where the pharmacy is in this Target?
One sec. This weird-looking girl is asking me for directions. Down that aisle to your left.
You're still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom. I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money and he needs payback.
I can't do this.
Tell them what we rehearsed. Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh, no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids!
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. What is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Morning. How did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo.
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back. Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but... but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Wanna play Mother, May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it, all that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Nobody wants a 17-year-old anyways. Hey.
Sissy, hi! Do you want to play dolls with me?
Actually, I need to tell you...
Susie, there's a family that wants to speak with you.
Oh, okay. Today might be your lucky day. Guess what? They want to adopt me, but I think they'll adopt you too.
No, Susie, it's just you.
What? No.
Listen, it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna visit you all the time, and I want you to have this.
Mom and Dad gave me this when I was little, and now I'm giving it to you.
As long as you're wearing it, I can always find you.
Sissy, do you promise? I promise.
I wish Mommy and Daddy were still here.
Me too, Susie, but these people are gonna take really good care of you.
This just in, a couple accused of identity theft is on the loose. If you recognize these people, we urge you to call the authorities.
That looks like the people that adopted... Susie.
What does your sister look like?
She looks a lot like me. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she's always wearing pink.
Okay, listen, I got my men on it right now. Here, take my card and let me know if you get any more new information.
I told Susie that they were good people, but they weren't. How could I let this happen? They seemed so nice. Who knows where they're taking her? I want you to have this. Wait, I can know. I gave her that necklace and it can track her. It shows she's headed to New York.
And where do you think you're going?
To save my sister.
Are you insane? You're staying here.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. My mother is responsible for you. If anything happens, she gets in trouble. So come here.
Hey!
You are not to leave this room.
No, wait! Officer Blart, I am telling you that I have a tracker on her.
You should have told us that earlier. Besides, our sources are showing her in a different location.
Well, then your sources are wrong. I am going to New York, Central Park, where my tracker is showing her.
No, kid.
Now I just have to sneak out without my foster mom noticing. Don't worry, Susie. I'm coming. It's showing she's inside that warehouse.
My sister is gonna...
That's enough talking. We are sick of your voice.
Hey!
Well, look who it is. You shouldn't have come here, kid.
No, you shouldn't have taken my sister.
Oh, You think one little punch is going to stop me? Nobody move. Officer Blood here. Let's see some hands. I tracked your phone, kid. She was right.
Susie, are you okay?
I'm okay. I knew you would find me because you promised.
That's right, Susie. I'll always find you.
We found a family that wants to adopt both of you.
Really?
Yes, congratulations.